Hi, Kevin Seaman, Smile Tiger Tip of the Week. Tonight I would like to talk about the overhand right. A lot of times people throw that in MMA, and a lot of times when people throw that, they get it because the person defends like this, or they put their hand up here and then they get caught in that hole. So I prefer to use the wind block. So when he goes to hit, I'm going to hit here, like this. So as he goes to hit, come here, it's just the same as when I'm blocking the hook. Now, if he's on this side, a lot of times, guys, what they'll do is they'll throw that overhand, and then they'll follow up with that body shot, the liver. And then the guy will drop like that, and then sometimes they'll double up and hit him with a hook. But he's going to throw the overhand and the body shot. So when I go here, what I'm going to do is this. So easy to hit that. So once again, I go one, then two, three, four. Hit it with that uppercut or that short hook. One more time. One, two, three, four. Okay? If he goes in the high, or the low high rather, I'll come here, he goes to low, then he comes right back up to the high. Still hit him with a hook and then cross over the top like that. Okay? Once again, the same if he throws the left hook, I do the same technique. If he throws this and then the left hook, it's one, two, and I catch here. I can do the short snap elbow like that, and the hand elbow, or the down elbow, whatever. All right? So it's here, one, the other one, bang. And right here. Go ahead and grab me. He can't grab me because I have control of his head. From there, I can knee, down elbow. All right? Thank you. Kevin Seaman, Corey Lawson, Smiley Tiger.